Sutton Coldfield, two celebrities at the Wild Green Bowling Centre, Minister of Sport Denis Howell and one of Britain's top bowlers, Ian Hemsworth. Mr Howell was there to inaugurate the 1966 British Open Bowling Championships. There was over £1,500 to be won, and the top flight ex-football referee tried his hand at the sport. Competitors from Britain and the continent pitted their skill to become British Open Bowling Champion. London.